tune from our new record, which is called Skipland, and the song is called Francis the Youngest Truck Driver. It's about traveling across Canada.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Francis the Youngest long-haul truck driver. They wore the mesh back wherever they go. Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver, having adventure that day on the road. They made Winnipeg as the sun was rising. They pushed through the two lanes of North Ontario. The waitress greeted them as she was a smiling, saying, "Cute, but I reach pedals, I don't know." Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver. They wore the mesh back wherever they go. Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver, having an adventure that day on the road. The crow's nest passed the snow, it was falling in flakes that were big as loaves of fresh bread. They threw on their tire chains enough they kept climbing till they reached that high summit and downward they sped. Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver. They wore the mesh back wherever they go. Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver, having an adventure that day on the road. They met Bud the Spud in Quebec's eastern townships. Pulled in two trucks at Basse-Louis du Havre. They asked Bud how he drove to Canada so fast. Bud said, "If you don't like my driving, call 1-800, kiss my Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver. They wore the mesh back wherever they go. Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver, having an adventure that bit on the road." They went to St. John, New Brunswick to see Uncle Peter. Scraping the shingles on the side of the brush. We went to Bay Shore Beach and looked at Partridge Island. Saw the Celtic Cross winking through the summer fog. Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver. They wore the mesh back wherever they go. Francis, the youngest long-haul truck driver, having an adventure that big. Shore Beach and the Departure Island.